The short sword can now stab in every direction, instead of just the left and right. It's still useless, though.